In this short video, we'll determine the result of subtracting 869 from 623. Since 869 is greater than 623, there are two ways to perform this subtraction. At first, we will subtract smaller number from the larger number. We can easily subtract 623 from 869, which will give us 246. Since the order of subtraction has been reversed, we will add a minus sign to the result. Thus, the final result is minus 246. Or we can use the direct subtraction method using borrowing, where we subtract 869 directly from 623. Here at the unit place, we cannot subtract 9 from 3 directly, so we borrow 1 from the tens place. These turns 2 into 1 and 3 into 13. Subtracting, we have 13 minus 9, which will give us 4 in the units place. Similarly, in the tens column, we'll subtract 6 from 1 by borrowing 1 from the hundreds place, which turns 6 into 5 and 1 into 11. And this 11 minus 6 will give us 5 in the tens column, or according to the place value, this will be 50. And in the hundreds column, 8 is subtracted from 5, which will give us minus 3, or according to the place value, this will be minus 300. Now we add this number, and the result will be minus 300 plus 50 plus 4, or minus